this direction. See where they're looking. He was looking into the office. He thinks you're bringing him in there. And that's where he goes when he's just getting food. And not
a car or something.
And I think that's the deal with strollers as well.
Okay.
Now, she has a very, very strong reaction to him. She is more afraid of strollers than she is of dogs running at her. There's one driving on board.
We're just going to put this